There's Josh's new wagon.
Josh and
the Indies. Josh and the Indies. Le Mans Flyer.
Layman Hardware
Store. Layman Flyer.
Okay, this is the maiden voyage of the
wagon.
This is a smooth roller.
Edit that part out. Go around once with the wagon.
Huh?
Go real fast. Go semi-fast.
Go get your bike.
Maybe Josh can pull the wagon. Gotta show him how to take one out. Wagon was real exciting to him. He'll like it when he can start pulling things around. Okay, there goes Josh on wagon day. He rode his bike over to Clay's house because Clay was out. So we'll have to try the wagon when Clay's not out. Signing off.
You say cheese too? I am not holding him in here. He's totally cheese. On his own. Josh, you just knocked him down, honey.
How
move your arm out. That's okay. You just didn't know. There you go, bud. Sit up. There you go.
If you pour some in my ear, in my ear, my game is open.
His feet are going like crazy. Okay, you play with your stuff, Josh, and he can play with his.
Where are you talking this
much?
No biting.
Are you giving him that?
Because if I don't, he'll suck on his fingers. There you go. What you got? What are you doing, Josh? Hang your things up.
Hey, Dad. Hey, Dad. I eat.
Did you get a picture of those trees out there, Drupal?
Not yet.
Be careful, you will fall.
Okay.
This is our spring snowstorm. As I was last with you, it was October and we were having our fall snowstorm. We don't have snowstorms in the wintertime, only in the spring and the fall.
What are you talking to?
Talking to you.
No, you're talking to the snow.
Sometimes I do that. They call me crazy.
A new trick. Show him your new trick, Andrew. Josh, leave his head alone. He won't do it now. There he goes. He's learned that he can bob his head like that. He just did it back to me. See if he does it for you. Now he can. There he goes.
Little things.
We don't know if it's a nervous twitch or if he's just learned a new trick. But since he does it back to you, we think it's a new trick.
Mama?
Mama, mama?
No.
Whoa.
Bob your head, Josh. There he goes. Can you tell me what color your dad's shirt is?
Purple.
What color is your shirt? What color is your shirt?
Purple. No.
Try again.
Say your ABCs.
A, B, C, D, E, F, J, L, Y.
old spastic down there trying to steal the show.
Let's see, I think Arthur's on there. It's up on the TV. I'm gonna get it when she's done.
Andrew! What are you doing?
Where am I going?
Not this time. He's definitely doing it on his own. He's not. Okay, Josh. You're funny, but that was a little close. I think I could see your boogers. Okay, we're signing off. He's saying bye bye.
Bye bye, Nuka. Bye bye, Nuka.
Red balloon. Good night, bears. Good night, chairs. Good night, kittens. And good night, mittens. Good night, clogs, and good night, socks. Good night, little house, and good night, mouse. Good night, comb, and good night, brush. Good night, nobody. Good night, mush. Good night to the old lady who was whispering, hush. Good night, stars. Good night, air. Good night, noises everywhere. The end.
That was a cute little squeak at the end. It's the only book he can truly call his. Andrew, hi, Pumpkin. Hi, Pumpkin. Mama. Sorry if the camera's shaking. I'm shaking my head yes at him. Yeah, there you go. He said yes back. I wish I could say he knew what he was saying, but I don't think he does. What's he got? Yeah, what's he got? Yeah? Is it a book? There's Dad. Alex up for 3 hours, 2 hours of sleep today. He's been up for 24 hours. Looks pretty good for 24, doesn't he? Okay, everybody say goodbye before it gets ugly.
Hi, Mama. Andrew. Say, Mama.
Mama.
Mama. Mama.
There you go. That's the only two he knows, but he knows the difference from the sound. He says yes, yes,
yes, mama.
You do the horsey? Say whoa, whoa. We caught ourselves. Good job.
Go catch, buddy. Go catch.
What else can you do? What's it doing?
You're a ham. That's new. We found our voice. Oh, I can't even see in the lens. I'm laughing so hard. Where's the bunny? Maybe Dad could reach over and get the leg of the bunny?
What?
Let's see what he does. He talks to him.
He talks to the leg of the bunny.
He talks to the bunny. So Dad, put your hands up in the air. No hands. From our view, it looks like you're holding him.
All by yourself. Yes. Yes.
Can you do yes?
Give me yes.
Okay. We've performed. Show them how the thing works.
Can you do it?
Can you do it?
Wow! You did it!
Put him on his belly. Let's see what he does on his belly. What does that look? This is where to go.
Okay, let's make you mad and give you some belly time for Mom.
Well, we're almost done, so I'm trying to end the battery up.
What you do on your belly? Let me see.
That can only go one way, Dad.
Oh. Andrew.
I don't.
Let me see what you do. Me see what you do. Oh, you're so good.
Good job.
Hey. Yes.
Good job. Good boy.
Yes.
Go get your feet.
He's giving up giggles really quick tonight, too.
Sit back up.
Swallowed our bottom lip. It's actually 9:49 p.m. We haven't changed the clock.
Really?
My kid is wide open. Wide open awake. It's almost feeding time, so.
Dad has to go to bed.
Horsey!
Me! Aboo!
Dada. Dada.
Mum, mum.
Dada.
Dada.
Dada. Yeah.
Say, I headbutt, Dada. You want a headbutt?
Yeah.
You want a headbutt me?
I think you gotta butt him first.
We're
gonna have to hold him for that activity. He's pretty good when his legs go up. He gets them down.
I'll stand up.
You gotta actually hold his knees up.
Stand up.
Oh, you're walking! Woohoo! Good job!
Another 10 months, we'll be walking.
There's his head button. Lost head butt dad.
Oh. You're getting hard.
Mama?
Okay. Say, Mom, wrap it up. Say, wrap it up.
This is good Andy Dad time, though. Grab the first thing you see, Andrew. Grab the first thing you see. He keeps going for it. Teach him what it is.
I'll grab his, see if he likes it. No, you don't like it.
Give him a headbutt for it.